Hello everyone. Today I'll be showing you how to make a one pot meal, coconut tuna rice. Add 2 tablespoons of oil into the pot, and then you can add your natural seasoning. Cook on a medium flame until the water has almost dried out. Then turn the flame to low.